property for integers. Now in that first operation is addition. Here already I have given the example. Now see, a here now it is given a plus b plus c. B plus c is in the bracket. We are going to do the associative property, na? So we have to form the groups. Okay. So and here what we'll do? A plus b. This is in the bracket plus c. Okay. You can change the sizes. So these you can take here and these you can take here. Okay. So now here a is equal to minus 2 I have taken. B is equal to 3 I have taken and c is equal to minus 4 I have taken. Okay. See a plus. Now see this is bracket. This is box bracket. B means 3 plus c means minus 4. It is negative. So again it is written in the round bracket. Okay. Now this side a plus b. Now this a plus b it is written in the box bracket c. A value is minus 2. B is 3 plus C value is minus 4. Now let's see both of them are equal or not. Means this it work in the addition or not. Okay. So minus 2 will write as it is. First we will solve this box bracket. Okay. So 3 I will write as it is. Plus minus minus. See this will open first this bracket. Plus minus minus. So minus 4 will come. See plus into minus 4. So minus it will come. Okay. So now minus 2 plus 3 minus 4. What we will get? 3 minus 4 plus 3 minus 4 minus 1. Okay. 3 minus 4. One number is positive, another number is negative. So what we are going to do? We are going to subtract. And for answer, greater numbers. So again now we will solve this minus 2. Plus minus, plus into minus, minus, minus 1 will come. Minus minus, plus. So what we will do? We will add them. 2 plus 1, 3. And for answer, negative sign. Both of them have negative sign. So for answer also, negative sign. Now we will solve this side also. See first we will solve this box bracket. Okay. So open the bracket. Round bracket first, minus 2 plus 3 plus minus 4 will write as it is. Okay, first solve this box bracket. Minus 2 plus 3 minus plus minus. So subtract 2 from 3, what you will get? 1. Okay, and for answer, greater number sign. In this both the numbers 2 and 3, in this both the numbers which is greater, 3 is greater and 3 has positive sign. So for answer also, positive sign. Okay, now open these also, plus minus, minus, so minus 4 we got. Okay, so this is C, this is plus 1 and minus 2, plus minus, minus, so subtract 1 from 4, what you will get? 3. And for answer, greater number sign now 1 and 4, in this both the numbers which is greater 4 and 4 as minus sign. So for answer also, minus sign. Now check both of them are equal or not? Yes, both of them are equal. Both of them we got equal. So this a plus into bracket b plus c is equal to a into bracket a plus b plus c. Means both of them are equal. Means associative property for integers, whether it work in the addition or not. So it work in the addition. So what we will write? Addition is associative. Is it work in the addition? So addition is associative. Addition is associative. Addition is associative. Now we will see for the subtraction. Okay, now subtraction. Find minus 7 minus 3 means C. A minus B minus C. And here what it is given? A minus B is in the bracket and now here minus C. Okay. So let's solve this. See A minus B minus C in the bracket and here A minus B is in the bracket and C is separate. Now let's solve this. Solve the bracket. First solve the bracket. 5 minus. Now solve the bracket. First 7 minus 3. 4. Okay. 4. 5 minus 4, 1 we got. Okay, see, positive, this number is positive, this number is negative. So what we will do, we will subtract 4 from 5. And for answer, greater than this. Now here, we will solve. First we will solve the bracket. 5 minus 7. 5 minus 7, what we will get? See, 5 is positive, 7 is negative. So we will subtract 5 from 7, what you will get? 2. And for answer, greater number sign of 5 and 7. Which is greater? 7 is greater. 7 has negative sign. So for answer also negative sign. Now minus 3 as it is, we will write. Okay. So minus 2 minus 3 minus minus plus. So 2 plus 3, 5. And for answer, negative sign. Both of them have negative sign. So for answer also negative sign. Now check whether they are equal or not. No, they are not equal. These both of them are not equal. Here we got 1. Here we got minus 5. So they are not equal. So what we will write here? It is not equal. Okay, this is for your understanding. I have written here. So what we will write here? Subtraction is not associative. Subtraction is not associative. Okay. Subtraction is not associative. Means this does not work in the subtraction. Now we will see now next. That is, it work for the multiplication and division or not. Okay. Let's check it work in the multiplication or not. Now see here, I have given the example. A into bracket B multiplied by C. And here, A, what is in the bracket? A into B is in the bracket multiplied by C. Okay, so we'll see. We'll check, is it work in the multiplication or not? So first we will solve the bracket. Okay. See, both of them have negative signs. 7 8's are 56. Both of them are negative. So their product will be the positive. So what it will come? Plus 56 will come. Okay. Now, we'll multiply these. Okay. 56 into 5. 5 6's are 30. 5 5's are 25. 25 plus 3. 28. So what we got here? 280. And that is also positive. See, both of them are positive signs. So their product will be also positive. Now we'll check these also. We'll solve this bracket. Okay. So 5 into 7. 5 into 7. 5 7's are 35. Now here see, this is positive and this number is negative. So their product will be the negative. So minus 35. See, we got here minus 35 multiplied by minus 8. Minus 35 multiplied by minus 8. Now, two negative integers we have multiplied here. So, now first multiplied them as a whole number. 8 5s are 40. 8 3s are 24. 24 plus 4, 28. So, what we got? 280. See, both of them have negative sign. See, this is multiplication and both the numbers are negative. So, their product will be the positive. Yes, both the numbers are negative. See, here multiplication. Which operation is given here? Multiplication. Both of them have negative sign. So, their answer will be the positive. Yes, their product will be the positive. Now, if you will observe, both we got same, equal. We got equal. Multiplication is associative. Multiplication is associative. Multiplication is associative. See, both we got same. So multiplication is associative. Now we will see division. It work in division or not? Okay. This property, it work in division or not? Now here see, here example is given. Minus 10 divided by 2. These numbers are in the box bracket. So let's solve this bracket first. Okay. So now minus 10 divided by 2. 2 5's are 10. See, this number is negative. This number is positive. So their quotient will be the negative. When we divide negative integer by a positive integer, we divide them as a whole number and then put minus sign before the quotient. Okay. So minus 5 we got here, divided by this is minus 5. Okay, so minus 5 divided by minus 5, you can see minus 5 divided by minus 5, cancel this. So 5 into 5, 5 into 5. So what is the answer? Here we got 1, positive 1. See, when we divide negative integer by a negative integer, we divide them as a whole number and then put plus sign before the quotient. Now let's solve these also. Okay, now first write this minus 10 as it is. First we'll solve this bracket. Divided sign also give as it is. Now 2 divided by minus 5. 2 divided by minus 5. Now I will write this in the form of fraction. Okay, 2 divided by minus 5. Okay, 2 divided by minus 5. Now what I will do? Minus 10 as it is. Now division. Here what we have to do is multiplication. Okay, so write the reciprocal of this number. It will be the minus 5 upon 2. Okay, now do the lowest term. 2 1s are 2, 2 5s are 10. Here it will come minus 5. Minus 5 into minus 5. 5 5s are 25. See, negative integer multiplied by negative integer. Yes, both the numbers are negative, so their product will be the positive. So now if you will observe here, here you got 1, here you got 25, both are same. No, these both are not equal. See, 1 and 25, these both are not equal. So what you will write here, this it does not work in the division. Okay, so division is not associative. So what you will write, division is not associative. So division is not associative. Okay, let's see now associative property for rational number. Now whether it works in addition, subtraction, multiplication or division, that we have to see whether it works or not. Okay, now here example already it is given. Now see, a plus into bracket b plus c, and here a plus b is in the bracket plus c. Now let's check. Now what you do, we'll solve first bracket. Very easy example I have given to understand you. 2 upon 9 plus as it is we have to give. Now solve this bracket. Denominators are same. So I add its numerator, 3 plus 1, 4. So 4 upon 9 we got here. Okay, now after that, denominators are same, see here. So 2 plus 4, 6. 6 upon 9 we got. Okay, so after that now we will solve this set. Now which is in the bracket? A plus B is in the bracket. See, this is A, this is B, this is C. Okay, now again denominators are same. See, same number we have taken. Now denominators are same. So 2 plus 3, 5. 5 upon 9 plus 1 upon 9. So what we got? See, denominators are same. So I added numerator, 5 plus 1, 6. 6 upon 9. You can do it slowest term also. But see now, here also we got 6 upon 9. Here also we got 6 upon 9. Means both we got the same. Even we make the grouping differently, we got the answer same in addition. Okay, we got the answer same in addition. So what we can write here? Addition is associative for rational numbers. So what we can write here? Addition is associative for rational numbers. Okay, so addition is associative for rational numbers, means it work in the addition. Okay, for rational numbers. Now we'll see it work in the subtraction or not. Okay, so now here also example is given, and that is also given very easy. A, 7 upon 8 is A, 5 upon 8 is B, and 1 upon 8 is C. Now here, which numbers are in the bracket? B and C. And here, A and B, we have made the group of this number. Okay, so let's check it work in subtraction or not. So first what we'll do, we'll take this number as it is down. will solve this bracket minus. Now denominators are same here, 8, 8. So subtract its numerator, 5 minus 1, 4. So 4 upon 8 we got. 8 is denominator for both the numbers, means like fraction it is. So subtract its numerator, 7 minus 4, 3, 3 upon 8 we got here. Okay, now let's check whether this side also it is same or not. Now see here, first we will solve this bracket. 7 upon 8 minus 5 upon 8, denominators are same. So subtract its numerator, 7 minus 5, 2. Now take this number down, minus 1 upon 8. Okay, now again see, denominators are same. So subtract its numerator, 2 minus 1, 1. So 1 upon 8. Now check whether you got same. No, both of them are different. We didn't get it same. Both of them are different. They are not equal. They are not equal. Means this property does not work in the subtraction. So what we will write here? Subtraction is not associative for rational numbers. So subtraction is not associative for rational numbers, means it works in the addition but it does not work in the subtraction for rational numbers. Okay, you see it work in the multiplication or not. Now see, A multiplied by into bracket B multiplied by C, and here into bracket B, A multiplied by B into C. So let's solve now this. First we will solve the bracket. So minus 7 upon 3 we will write as it is multiplied by. Now 5 2s are 10, 4 9s are 36. Okay, so we got this. Now 7 into 10. Just we have to simply multiply 7 into 10. 10, 70. Now this is minus, this is plus. Means this is negative, this is positive. So their product will be the negative. Now 36 into 3, 36 into 3, 3, 6 are 18. 3, 3 are 9 and 1, 10. So what we got? 108 we got. So what we got? 108. We have got the answer. So what we got? 108. We have got the answer. Still we can do the lowest term for this. We can divide by 2 for this both numerator as well as denominator. Now if you will divide by 2 for this both, 2 3s are 6, 2 5s are 10, 2 5s are 10, 2 4s are 8. So minus 35 upon 54 we got. Okay, so now let's solve this also. Now see here, bracket for B and C. Now here it is for A into B. Just where it has changed the bracket. Okay, it has, group has formed by differently. So now let's multiply this. First solve this bracket. 7 5s are 35, 3 4s are 12. See, this is negative, this number is positive. So their product will be the negative. So minus into now 2 upon 9. Now you can do what is easiest way is you can do the lowest term. 2 1s are 2, 2 6 are 12. And then you can write the answer. 35 1s are 35. This number is negative, this number is positive, so their product will be the negative. 6 9s are 54. So here also you got minus 35 upon 54. Here also you got minus 35 upon 54. Means you got both the sides, you got same equal. Yes. So A into bracket B multiple by C is equal to A into B into C. Into bracket A into B into C. These both are equal. Means it work in the multiplication. So multiplication is associative for rational number. So what we can write here? Multiplication is associative for rational numbers. move towards next for division. It work in the division or not? Now it work in the multiplication. Now let's check it work in the division or not. So already example it is given in front of you. 1 upon 2 divided by into bracket minus 1 upon 3 divided by 2 upon 5. See A, B and C. This is A, B and C. Now which numbers are in the bracket here? A divided by B and C is separately. It has written. Okay. So now first we will solve this bracket. Now 1 upon 2 divided by. First we will solve this bracket. Minus 1 upon 3 we will write as it is. Now write the reciprocal of this number. What is the reciprocal for 2 upon 5? 5 upon 2. Okay. Now 1 upon 2 write as it is. Division sign also give as it is. 5 ones are 5. This number is negative. This number is positive. So their product will be the negative. Okay. 3 twos are 6. Okay. Now again. See. 1 divided by 2. Now it is reciprocal. What we have to do? Reciprocal of this number. Okay. So multiply by 6 upon minus 5. Okay. So now write 1 6 are 6, 2 5 are 10. Minus. Means you can give here also. In between also minus. And see, it came here. So we can transfer it for up. So, or we can give it in between also. So minus 6 upon 10. And you can write for this lowest term also. See, this 2 3 are 6, 2 5 are 10. So minus 3 upon 5. Okay, now let's check this side also. What you will write now? We will solve first this box bracket. Okay, so 1 upon 2 multiplied by. We are going to write the reciprocal. Here we have to do the inverse multiplication. So 3 upon 1 is minus 1 upon 3. Na? So it comes like this. Okay, divided by 2 upon 5 as it is. Now solve this. 1 3 is 3, 2 1 is 2, it is minus multiply by. Now again we have to write the reciprocal for this. What is the reciprocal for 2 upon 5? 5 upon 2. Okay, so what we got the answer? 3 5 is 15 upon 2 2 is 4. Minus will come. See, this number is negative, this number is positive, so the product will be the negative. So here we got minus 3 upon 5 and here we got minus 15 upon 4. So both of them are not equal. We didn't get the same answer. Here we got minus 3 upon 5. Here we got minus 15 upon 4. So both of them are different. They are not same. So what we can write here? It does not work in the division. So division is not associative for rational numbers. So division is not associative for rational numbers.